colors of a rainbow.
Well, today is obviously one day before the big kickoff, and McDonald's is a sponsor. We're the official restaurant of the FIFA, and we just wanted to tell our story to the media of what we've actually done in the last 12 months. We've activated our sponsorship in many different ways. Now, it's about feeding the fans, making sure that all the people of South Africa and all our visitors around the world, you know, have got their favorite food to eat, which is for us the Big Mac here in South Africa, and we're making sure that we're cooking those hot and fresh. If you look at our activation going back in the past, our cornerstone activation is the player escort program. 1,408 little children from around the world, 1,200 of those kids coming from South Africa, will have a chance to walk hand in hand with their heroes on the field in all 68 games. So it's just a dream for them to come true.
Well, it's a good thing. I mean, and having to work with kids. I mean, and I would love to thank McDonald's for being part of this program. And it's a good initiative, and it gives kids an opportunity to rub shoulders with the elite sports people, sports personalities, and to make a change, a positive change in their lives. And myself, as Shuzi Mushewu, I mean, I've been involved in a lot of programs that are being championed by McDonald's South Africa, you know. So it's a good thing, and I really appreciate that, and I so wish that other people and companies can follow suit. Post the FIFA 2010 World Cup, I mean, something is going to be happening on the McDonald's side. So we're not going to leave things for chance, you know. McDonald's, it's out there to try and give back and build men and women of tomorrow.
I think is really proud. I think McDonald's is one of the biggest names in the world, and to be part of this project around the football and around the kids, and as a player and as a person, I'm really proud to be part of it. I think it's a lovely country. Unfortunately, I didn't have a chance to visit the country yet, but I will be here for until the 26th. I will have time and chance to visit the country. And I think being in Africa is always a joy. People are really exciting about the World Cup. People are really have the big expectation about the games. And I'm proud to be here.
Choosing your battles, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, oh, and if you fall, get up, eh, eh. Mira, mira, sangalewa, cause this is Africa.
Today went very, very well. The young ladies have been practicing and working so hard to dance at the World Cup and have the great honor. Today, I think, was the first time where we started to feel that it's really here. The group that we saw today are dancing tomorrow at the opening game, and McDonald's has been the sponsor, of course, for the whole program. So to have the McDonald's family from around the world watching them today has been just amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing.
This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. If I must put over.
I'm so impressed and I'm so proud because we've been working with them for nearly a year, and it's been and it's not just a dance program, it's a program about developing their skills, it's a program about life skills and self-esteem and confidence, and the girls today are different girls to when they first came into the program. So it's I feel like a mother hen who's very, very proud.
This conference was fantastic, I think, yes. It worked well for us. People got the message. I'm very, very excited about tomorrow and the next 60 days.